the abyss, but it also can be a negative as well, as sometimes applying power to yourself just leaves you open to getting vaporized. His other pro is that he synergizes extremely well with every character in the game that scales off of attack, and his con is that characters that don't scale with attack, although there aren't that many, really don't benefit from him at all. Unlike shielders, he doesn't give interruption resistance, so if you're using a character that doesn't have it, you have to be more careful, and he also provides the infamous circle impact, so if your character wants to take advantage of his healing or buffing, they have to stand within his circle. Now that we have an idea of his pros and cons, let's talk about his value and power level. This is going to be a short section. He truly is one of the closest units to a must build in the game. Not every single team will use him, but the odds of you constructing 2 to 3 Spiral Abyss teams and none of them using Bennett are really, really low. Massive, massive value as long as you're building at least one character that scales off of attack.